Welcome to the final game of the night. It is the Marksville Tigers host team versus the Ash Trojans, 5A state champions. Three ball, one. Points. Number 23, Robert Deeks. Offensive foul call. Number 14. Rika Williams. Timeout, 30-second timeout called by Marksville. Gets another basket. That's Williams. It's Jacob. Holding foul tied against Marksville. Last basket was by Drake. Effort, bad shot, by Tajik Harrell, but he did a great job of getting back on defense.
That was our ball, Rip.
Foul on number 10, Jeremy Johnson. Harold calls the play. Harold loses the ball. job by Marshville. Ten on ten. Both of those guys in the weight room. Jeremy Johnson and Kendrick Sampson. Them dudes in the weight room. They not playing around. That was a stalemate. Pass to the inside. Sampson muffs the ball, gets it back. Sampson is fouled by number 3. Mitchell Easy. Sampson will go to the line and shoot 2. Almost halfway through the first period. As Trojans in black, trimmed in purple and gold. Marksville, white camo with purple numbers. Or the other blue. Sampson goes 2 for 2. Three ball, no good. Three ball again, no good. Jeremy Johnson gets the rebound on the top sector. Hal and 32 Lavalais got to do a better job getting in there and rebounding. Every black jersey is going after every ball. First shot is missed by Drake. 4-2 lead, almost halfway through. Lavalais loses the rebound. Oh, Hal with another block. Outstanding job. Transition. I think this kid is in the 8th grade. Number 2, Jaylen Brown, an 8th grader playing varsity. No basket, traveling violation. Jaylen Brown did the work, and Coach Perkins rewarded him by giving him a varsity jersey. And if you know Coach Perkins, you know he doesn't give you anything. You're definitely going to earn it. Offensive foul. Going to be a push on number 5 Harrell. That'll be his 2nd foul. Got to be smarter than that and know where you are within the lane. Avery Jackson enters the game. He may be another 8th grader. By number 15, Greenhouse. Offensive foul. Fouls on number 22, that's his first. Junker, Noah Junker. Sampson gets inside. Dumps it out to the big man. Lavalais. Junker had to bring the ball up the court. Good job. Another offensive foul. This time on number three, Mitchell Easley. Drake's with the layup. Shooting two. Foul called on number zero. Kendrick Higgins. First and good by the A grader, Jaylen Brown. Avery Jackson on the rebound. 1-1, 145. First shot good by Jackson. Missed the second shot. Basket gets a roll. Hagas gets the basket for Ash. Opportunity for the plus one. Foul was on Ethan Pryor. Shot no good. Ash is all over the board. Sampson gets to the basket and foul. 12-8, 1-11 on the game clock. Sampson shooting two. On tomorrow's lineup, Northwood Ash Girls, Avoyelles Charter Peabody Boys, Marksville Madison Boys, and Marksville Peabody Girls. timeout. Ash. Both teams are in the bonus. Fouls on number 24, Ethan Pryor. Jackson gets the ball to Brown. Basket is good at the buzzer, so we'll credit a three ball to Marksville and a two-pointer to second period underway. Gotta be stronger. Even though you're younger, you gotta be tougher, you gotta be stronger. Playing up. That's the risk reward. Ash ties the ball game up, timeout Marksville. Again, it's a risk and a reward. And that means that you got to be ready to play the game at a varsity level, at a high level. You can't make baby passes halfway across court. Those 17, 18-year-olds are going to get that with ease. Got to figure out a way to get Harold back in the game to do the ball handling. Right now, not having ball handling in the game is giving Marksville fits. Avery Jackson will inbound the ball for Marksville. Harold gets up and comes to the table now. Another air pass leads to another turnover. Offense. Mile away. Get that shoulder. That was the right call. When he turned the corner, he dipped his shoulder. That foul will be on Drake. That's his second foul. Good call, refs. Good call. Definitely dipped his shoulder when he turned the curve. Well, back into the game. She'll make ball handling duties a little bit easier for Marksville. Time out. Coach Brasher getting the explanation. Of the previous play. Jalen Brown for three. Harold, good save by Harold. Jalen Brown up and under, good job. Yeah, Jalen Brown just an A grader. Field by Sampson muffed the ball. The ball was deflected. Can't agree with that call. The ball was definitely deflected. All right. good job of coaching the young kid up by Coach Perkins. Got no good. Captain with the rebound. Keeps the ball out. Three ball, Jackson. No good. Made some height, but just went up for that rebound. Kicks the ball to Brown, to Jackson. Harrell goes baseline, brings it back out. Good job by the lefty, give him a shot. Push on Harrell, that's his third foul. Opportunity for a plus one. 3:53 on the game clock. Harrell has to play smarter. His team needs him in the game. Plus one for number Z. Jalen Brown, great shot he created for himself. Another offensive foul call. Kendrick Sampson took the charge. Substitution, number three comes into the game. Mitchell Easley. Avery Jackson, three ball. Young kid doesn't know his own strength yet. .226 on the game clock left in the first half of play. 22-21, Marksville down 1 to Ash. Front end of the 1-1 good. Second shot good for number 4, Charles Williams. Good again, Avery Jackson for 3 times the game up. under 2 minutes in the second period. Noah Jonker for two. Samson steps on the line. Jonker three ball, no good. He goes number three. He got that rebound and put back for Mitchell Easley. Kevin Sampson kicks it to Brown. Rotates the ball. Avery Jackson gets the ball taken away from him. 2 points because nobody got back on defense. 6 point lead. Outstanding move by Jaylen Brown. Seconds left, and Noah Junkers goes to the line. First shot is good. Shot basket no good, end of the second period. Halftime. Ass Trojans 32, Marksville High Tigers 26. can teach you a thing or two. Teach you a thing or two about food. I'm good. Where you been? Second half underway. Hell, back in the game. He has three fouls. Remember that, Avery Jackson. Ball goes off Black's leg. That's on you. That foul is on you, Harold. You know you had three fouls. You cannot be that aggressive when you have three fouls. That's on you. You caused that turmoil yourself. Sometimes that's nerves. He should have just taken a charge or something and got rid of the nerves, maybe. Three ball. Good. Samson tried to take the charge. Jaylen Brown tried to dump it off. Hard thing to do for a little guy in traffic. Jonkins pushes the pace. Three ball again, no good. Samson, no, I'm sorry. That was a sophomore, Noah Lavalaise. Number 32. Brown, oh! Ball deflected out of bounds. Brown is showing to be full of heart at a young age. That can only mean disaster for defenses as he gets older. That's short. Easy runaway. Somebody's gonna have to stop the cherry picking for Marksville. Jump ball. Possession will go to Ash. Marshville needs to get a stop on this possession. Three ball. And you can't give up open threes. Another rebound. Jonkins on the basket. Timeout. Timeout Marksville. Marksville has two timeouts left. Coach Perkins calling the timeout, hoping to stop the hemorrhaging. Seven oh run by Ash to start the third period. Final game of the night. As Trojans versus the Marksville Tigers. Good job getting in the lane by Jackson. Ball taken away. Johnson dumps it off. The Drakes. Drakes and two more. Sampson with a three ball, much needed for the Marksville High Tigers. Three ball, no good. Gonna be a foul on Noah Junker. You seen enough? Bagels. Greenhouse kicks it back. Five-second call. Gotta learn how to pivot with the basketball. I know he's young, but that's a part of the learning stage. I'm not gonna want to see Marksville once these guys get some experience under their belt. Drake finally hits a three. Marksville is gonna be really good in the very near future. They just have a lot of young babies on the court right now, but you can tell that they know how to play the game of basketball and they're not afraid. It's just a real big difference in age on the court right now. When you got look like a couple of middle school kids, a sophomore, a junior, and a senior on the court competing, that's a big difference in size and age. But Marksville is going to be really good in the very near future. Three ball. There it goes. Avery Jackson gets in there and gets a steal. Greenhouse. Foul. Outstanding job by Jackson. Jackson calls the contact. Gets to the line. I appreciate that. That's a lot more toughness than he showed in the first half. Outstanding job by the little guy. misses the first free throw, though. Second free throw good by Avery Jackson, 46-30. Big sophomore, Noah Lavallee, in there fighting for rebounds. I love it. Man, he looked like a baby. That's so short. Added up two more for Ash. Oh, gotta see it before you go, Jackson. All that's a part of growing up, son. Don't beat yourself up too much. .132 on the game clock, third period. Big third quarter for Ash. Inside to Lavallee. Ah. Thompson saves it. Three ball, good. One thing for certain, two things for sure. Avery Jackson and Jaylen Brown can shoot the cover off the leather. Rebound by Sampson. Greenhouse on the wing. Kicks it. Ball tap. No tap. Ball will go to Ash. 34.3 seconds remain in the third. Very quick third period. Good job by Sampson getting in the passing lane. Jumpers. The two. Push. That's the right call. That's the right call. Foul gonna be on number 10. Jeremy Johnson. Film don't lie. Go back and watch the film. 8.8 seconds left in the third. You'll see the foul. That's a fact. End of the third. As leads. Marksville. again on tomorrow's slate of games at Marchville. Games start at 4, Northwood versus Ash Girls. Evolve Charter versus Peabody Boys. Marchville versus Madison Boys. Marchville versus Peabody Girls. At Evolve is Madison versus Grant Girls. Evolve versus Pine Prairie Girls. Bruley versus Evolve Charter and Evolve versus Grant Boys. Those are your two sites. Avery Jackson inbounds the ball to Jalen Brown. Oh! That may have been a traveling violation. You can't pass the ball to yourself. Jeremy Johnson definitely attempted to pass that ball. I think that was Johnson. Sampson drives baseline. Jonkers comes out of long range heaven and blocks it. Ball's kicked. Coach Brad sure has his kids looking really good. Sampson gets two more to his point total. Ash looking like the 5A state championship team. Didn't worry about the first half. Came out in the second half and closed the door. Let's see if Marchville can open the door back up. Pegues comes in back into the game. Greenhouse, the shot attempt, shot. Timeout called by Marksville. They have one more, but it's okay, it's the fourth quarter. Coach Perkins just wanted to save the possession. Y'all didn't see that, did you? Still got a nice crowd in the gym. Sampson got to learn what jump stop means. Sitting on the clock. Junker shoots the three, no good. much experience on this Ash senior high team. Joanna, that was Jackson. Turnover. Sampson pushing the ball. Two shots. Jumpers gets the rebound. Jeremy Johnson brings it across. Rebound, Drakes. Add it up. Two more, Drakes. Drakes is the runout guy. Four minutes left in regulation. Under 3 minutes left in regulation. A lot of great games today happened here at Marksville High School. Job by Lavallee taking away the lane. should be the final timeout call by the Marksville Tigers. .217 on the game clock left in regulation. Number 14, Carl Williams. Add 2 more for the Trojans. Ball, Avery Jackson. Tough half for the Marksville Tigers. Blocked by Lavalais. Greenhouse makes 3. Under 1 minute left in regulation. Drake got 3 more down. Jalen Brown will go to the free throw line and shoot a 1-on-1. .2 left in the game. Jalen Brown makes the front end of the 1-on-1. Ball tipped out of bounds on Lavalais. gonna be the end of the game. It's gonna be all from here tonight. Marksville High School, home of the Tigers. 2020 Marksville Tigers, Lady Tigers Classic. Tomorrow, four games on slate here at Marksville, four games on slate at Avoyelles. See you next time. Thank you. Remember, get off the bench, get into the game.